Stormy, primarily due to the lack of transparency as to what's going on. I mean, a lot of what the tech companies are doing, the governments are doing, have logic behind them. Just no one trusts that logic. And so, essentially, my opinion is that, you know, it's not so much what's being done in this problem, it's the lack of transparency in what's being done in this problem.